What's going on, guys? This is Everyday Plays, and I'm back with another Pixel Count TV video. In this video, we are reviewing the Peppermint Guardians. These weapons, I wouldn't use a lot, but these would... I don't know how to feel about these weapons. They were killer earlier, and then... I guess it was just me. But the weapons aren't that bad. These ones are actually balanced, in my opinion. They don't dominate... They're not like two-shot kills, as I think it was like in one, like a part of this video where I shot someone in the head multiple times and then I died. I was just like, huh? So these weapons are okay. I wouldn't say they're worth using every single time, but yeah, it's whatever. Stats are right here. Thank you, Vibos Gaming, for the account. Be sure to go subscribe to him. Also, if you guys enjoyed this video, leave a like, subscribe, comment what you guys think, and yeah, I think that's it. I hope you guys have the rest of your morning or night or wherever you guys are located, and I'll see you all later. Reddit out. Yee!